Deus tem falado. Even now, my voice is reaching millions throughout the world. Millions of despairing men, women, and children, victims of a system that makes them into torture and imprison innocent people. Those who can hear me, I say, do not despair. The misery that is now upon us is but the passing of the bitterness of men who fear the way of human progress, the hate of men over the past, and the dictators die, and the power they took from the people will return to the people. And so long as they die,